life of an environmental filmmaker, who also happens to be a Carlton member, can have its surprises. On the bleak and cold, misty morning, following the round 20 loss to Adelaide, an 8-point game lost, 3 hard matches ahead, resigned to the possibility of a season derailed. Wondering on whether Jesus should not have been dropped. Nobody here, just the sound of the wind, and a few celebrating magpies. Wandering along the trail where the magpies congregate, one magpie even wants to moon at me, over our loss. I remember when Carlton last won more than 10 in a row. Round 6 to 18 in the 2000 season. Kouta, unstoppable. That was over 20 years ago. Even with that effort, we still didn't win the flag. Bombers did and haven't won since. That is a good reference check on what it actually takes to triumph. We have some good players but are still a fair way off. And here we are in 2022, watching the Magpies celebrate all things black and white. My curiosity was aroused when I thought I saw what looked like distant local magpie that wasn't moving. It could have also been a thoughtlessly discarded takeaway coffee cup. As it turns out, partially correct. Discarded, but not deliberately, and definitely not disposable. So many questions without answers. What are the chances of finding a Carlton footy thermos on a lonely trail like this? Have I just been given a message from the footy god? Clearly a football sign. But what are the footy messages from the other side that are waiting to be revealed by successful divination of this mysterious and quite unexpected discovery? Perhaps this is a sign of an impending and dramatic return to the Carlton I knew in the 1980s and 90s. Lost but now found? A message of hope from the blue? Maybe all of the above.